Well, this is a story about two old geezers. They're up in their late 70s or 80s, met over at the park every day, and they'd play dominoes or checkers and yak about what all had gone on. And so this goes on, and one day Bill shows up, and he's there waiting, and Joe doesn't show up. Second day, Bill's there, and Joe's not there. This goes on for a whole month, and Bill's there, and Joe's not there, and Bill can't find out what happened. And then Joe shows up, and Bill says, "Joe, where in the world have you been?" He said, "I've been in jail." He said, "You've been in jail?" I said, "What'd you go to jail for?" He said, "Well, you remember that the cute little old blonde over at the coffee shop where we used to stop for coffee?" He said, "Yeah, I know her." He said, "She accused me of rape." He said, "Accused you of rape?" He said, "What? How did? What happened?" He said, "Well," he said, "we got up before the judge and said I pled guilty, and the judge gave me 30 days for perjury."
Ha ha ha!